Hey guys, how you guys doing tonight? Welcome back for more Godfather of the Godfather playthrough. We can call this Godfather Part 2. Stream number 2. On PlayStation 2. Sensing the trend here. Sensing the trend. So we're gonna load game. Because we were playing this already. Which are both the same, I think, yeah. We were playing this already. Anybody that missed that? The VOD of part one is up on Twitch, and it is also up on YouTube, with a couple minutes here and there that were muted because of copyright stuff, apparently, but it's up there. How are you guys doing tonight? How are you guys doing? Join the family. We're already part of the family. We're an associate. We're an associate in the Corleone family. It's loading. There we go. Some more of those nice crisp PlayStation 2 RCA cable enabled graphics right there. What a beaut. Yo, Eddie, how you doing, buddy? How you doing? And Trogdor, and Quicksilver, how are all of you guys doing? Oh, my luck. Oh, what's our sound like?
Is it almost time to eat?
Adjust the sound a little bit there. There, I think that's the sweet spot, hopefully.
You ain't nothing until you get yourself a street sweeper, kid.
Street
Find
sweeper.
A black market seller selling gun upgrades. Save your cash. That piece will scare the life out of your targets.
What's a sweet streeper? Street sweeper. Sweet streeper. What's a sweet streeper? Tell me what a sweet streeper is. Hashtag sweet streeper. Good news and bad news. What is your good news and bad news, Eddie?
He won't be needing his apartment. You can have.
I know, that's why I live here now. Thank you, Clemenza. I now live here in this apartment because I killed the man that normally lives in this apartment. Oh, what's this? What do we have already? We have a police baton. Let's no. Swap. There we go. And we get that. And is this our car now? Do we have our own car? Sweet. Okay. Where do we go? Awesome music. I'm gonna go towards. Well, let's check. Get a hit contract. Take down warehouses, starting with the Tatalias. Don't leave me hanging here, Eddie. What's your good news? What's your bad news? Where are these warehouses? I can go to that now, actually. Good news is I can get the Star Wars movies from my library. The bad news is it's the shitty cuts of the movies. That's fine. That's about all you can find now. I assume you mean, like, the most recent George Lucas recuts. That's fine. Just at the end, at the very end, one of them has Hayden Christensen inserted into it. Just like put your hand over him on the screen when that happens. Just like this. Just so you can't really see him. Just do that. Everything will be fine. Everything will be fine. Oh, I can't drive. Wait. Is this a warehouse? It's payday. I've earned money from the following. To be fair, a lot of people rag on the George Lucas cuts, and it is true that every subsequent cut of the movies he did was worse than the previous. But really, the movies are so good that he couldn't undermine them for what they are. Like any cut you can get your hands on is gonna be good. It's just some are better than others. Just gonna beat this guy up, Orlando Vespucci. I'm just gonna kill this guy in the face. I don't know what killing him in the face means, but that's what I do. Haha! Bitch. Come on, Raul. Raul! Stomp on his face for a while. So I think this... Oh, this is it. Okay.
You break something, you bite.
Really?
Your import business makes a pretty penny. How about sharing?
Never. You can't make me pay.
You think? You think I can't make you pay? Let's test that hypothesis.
How about I redecorate?
My store! My store!
You rethinking yet? Huh? Huh? What about this? No, apparently we can't break that. What about this over here? This is glass. And what about this? Oh, apparently we can't do that. So...
You win! I'll give!
How are you gonna look with two black eyes?
Yeah, how?
Don't hurt me. I'll pay whatever you want.
You better.
The Corleone's protection means a lot to me.
Gotta get the Godfather movies from another library. Sweet. Do what you need to do, buddy. Do what you need to do. Okay. Let's be safe and let's pull out the Magnum. It's like you... Okay. Oh, shit! We almost died right there. Holy fuck, we're almost dead. One shot and we're dead right now. Told you, one shot and we were dead. Because that door opened and there was a guy with a fucking shotgun right there and shotgunned me in the face. No honor. No honor at all, these people. You better be sorry. Out of my way! Where do we go? Take a look at our map here. So we gotta turn around. Okay. So this way, we should find that place. And I'm not going in with a handgun this time, I'm going in with the big guns. The Tommy gun!
How safe is it? I mean...
It's safe, don't worry, don't worry. My memory came back to me and I have seen all but one of the indie movies I haven't seen. The first one is one of my all-time... Actually, the thing I say about the Indiana Jones movies is I say my favorite... Yeah, that's the place. My favorite movie series of all time, or movie trilogy of all time, is the Indiana Jones movies. It's real close with Star Wars. But I have to give it to Indiana Jones. I just love the Indiana Jones movies so much. Knee to the face, knee to the face. Yeah, down, bitch. And you? You want some? Take that, and that, and that. Knee to the face. snap your fucking neck. Take that. Take that. Sorry, sir.
The Corleone's protection means a lot to me. Thank you.
Got him! Got him! You have to see Raiders though, Eddie. You have to see it. So good. I think Raiders is probably my favorite, and then Last Crusade, and then Temple of Doom, and then the newer one. Whoa! No, 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 no! Ah. Fucking reload. I thought I had enough, like, ammo to kill him right straight up. This game is unforgiving with the deaths. Seems like bad shit always happens. Map. I really want to get that backstage area. And by backstage area, I mean racket. I need that racket. So I'm gonna run down the street. And I'm going to... Do I have any upgrades? Skills and upgrades. I have 4! Yes. Health. One. Two. Three. Let's max out health. We maxed out health. Yes! Crusade is your favorite. That's a good choice too. The Crusade is really good. Because you get to see his backstory a little bit more, which is interesting. Why do you pick Crusade as your favorite, Trogdor? It's funny as I remember seeing the second one the most out of all of them. Really? That's kind of interesting, because normally the second one is the one that people consider like the worst of the original ones. Not that any of them are bad, because they're all amazing, but... Run him over! Haha! Oh, ammo. Take all that, yeah, we got all that stuff. All that good shit. I really wanna see if we can do something with the Magnum here. Kidding me. Come on. Yo, Taco, how you doing, buddy? How's school going, bud? It's not who I want to shoot at. I want to shoot at this guy over here. Whoa! Seriously? Now they're fighting me. I didn't want to kill you guys. You guys were just like innocent like workers here. But yeah. When you start shooting at me, not cool. Not cool. Start beating on me with bricks and stuff. Not cool. So I killed them. They deserved it. They deserved it. dentist appointment at 4. Have fun at the dentist.
Kill you.
Stay down, bitch. Just a checkup, or do you have to get any work done, Taco? I had a dentist appointment not that long ago, actually. My dentist actually has televisions in the ceiling, so you can lay there and watch TV. They're like mounted in the ceiling. That's kind of cool. And I remember yesterday that I did own Scarface, and I gave it to my grandma to see at her yard sale because I didn't want them anymore. But then I wanted to keep it, but she said I had to take it back to my house, so I hid it in her house, but apparently she found it because the next time I was there, place. Oh. That's funny, Eddie. That's funny. Oh, that's funny. It's the mystery of the missing Scarface. Braces. Ah. Fun. Oh, well, you do what you need to do to get them fixed up, right? Shoot in the head. The Grail storyline, yeah. Really, the Last Crusade has like the most important relic, so that kind of gives it the most important story out of all of them.
The Corleones want to get paid for every truck that comes through here. Got it?
Got it.
I don't know you shit, kid.
You're gonna.
How much more?
You didn't even watch it? Oh.
I can't take anymore.
Yeah. Maybe you should,
I ain't gonna ask again.
Maybe you should let us take over. Huh?
Alright, you win. Huh? But you better watch yourself.
Yeah. You're lucky. You're lucky. Things could have got a lot rough for you, buddy. A lot rougher. Speaking of Scarface, Eddie, it probably won't be my next full playthrough stream, but when I picked up Godfather, I also picked up this gem from the same fellow. So this will be a future stream, I imagine, with more beautiful PlayStation 2 graphics, of course. More beautiful PlayStation 2 graphics. Let's see if this door is open now that I conquered this place. It's still locked, really? Jeez. Played it before, did ya? It's fun. They had some awesome, like, non-GTA open world games that were kind of GTA knockoffs back in the PS2 era. Whoa! Who's shooting me? Whoa! Where does that come from? Oh, it's the police. It's the coppers. They're on to me! The cops are on to me! I've got the heat! The heat! The heat! Okay, there's one here. Let's take a look at what they got out front. They don't have shit all. So they'll just like beat the shit out of this motherfucker. And let's hold him over the ledge! Are ya?
I only use violence as a last resort.
Come on.
You have a lot of nice razors here. How sharp are they?
Yeah, how sharp
are
they?
Do what you say. Just don't hurt me.
He was kind of a pushover. Hey, Ellie, lay down. Whoa! This bastard. Take that, bitch! Now that I think about it, I'm gonna ask my grandma about the movie because I remember I got it for a Black Friday sale and it was a nice steel case. Nice! Steel case, those steel cases are cool. I don't buy like much physically anymore, but the steel cases are nice if you have physical stuff. Three nights in a row! Yo, Cheese, how you doing? Welcome back. Almost forgot what you looked like there, Cheese. Get what I did there? No? No? Anybody? Anybody? Come on? Come on? No? Nothing? Nah. Also, speaking of returns, the most important return of all, Owl Mug Hype! Owl Mug Hype. Hid it in a place I thought you would never find. Where did you hide it, Eddie? Where did you hide it? How are you doing tonight, Cheese? How are you doing, buddy? We are, you missed the first Godfather stream. We started this game on, what was it? Must have been Tuesday, I guess. Oh, you're an ass. I'm gonna beat you up. Yeah, we started on Tuesday. Basically, it's the story, if you've ever seen the Godfather movies, which you should, you play as kind of like this no-name sort of guy. His parents were murdered when he was a kid by a mob gang. He ends up kind of getting pulled into the Corleone family, and the events of this game kind of run parallel to the events of the first movie. So, if you've seen the first movie, you'll see things as we go along that you'll recognize from the first movie. One second. Sorry, this room is like 150 degrees right now. So I had to strip a little bit. No, this one is actually... I don't know if you can see that. Salted caramel hot chocolate. Keurig style. Also relatively low in carbs. Oh, what's this? So we got two assholes here. Let's grab this asshole first! Oh, these are the Barginis. They're like the toughest ones, I think. Snap his neck. Grab this asshole. Punch him. Push him over here. Punch him in the face. You disagree with my choice, do you, Cheese? Also, the full... Really? You're gonna do that?
You don't wanna end up on a...
You're gonna do that. You're gonna punch me.
I ain't paying you
what? Fucking butcher. I just killed a man in your store. And you...
What do you think you're doing?
Come on, Mr. Butcher. You seriously are going to resist me. Better give.
You need to give me an answer fast.
Right now, bitch.
I'll do whatever you want.
Yeah, you will. Disagree. Why do you disagree with my choice? What is wrong with it? You can't smell it. You can't taste it. You don't know how good it is. You don't. It's so good. So good. Salted caramel. Got a back room here. Anything going on? Wow! Take out this guy before he pulls out a gun on us. Well, if I was streaming all night, it would, cheese. But since I'm not streaming all night, no, the hours won't count towards your rank. It's only when I'm live that the hours count. Let's do this. Let's go R1. Haha! Stomp the living shit out of that guy. Get some money. Get some more dynamite. You can't game the system, cheese. You actually have to be here, buddy. You actually have to be here. Paying tribute to the
Don. Got it? Give me one good reason I should say yes.
Oh, stop punching me in the face, you cunt.
Keep this up, and you're gonna drown in your own blood.
Damn it. Fine, we'll be partners.
That's how you start a good partnership right there. Very trusting partnership. All trusting partnerships are started like that. Trugdor, intergalactic smuggler! 1 hour away. You're 1 hour away, buddy. You're almost to that next rank. Not gonna spoil what it is, but you're close. You're close. If my stream is active all night, and you leave the chat open all night, yes, that would count. The likelihood of both those factors occurring at the same time are probably pretty slim, though, unfortunately. I hid it behind some other movies in the basement. I guess she pulled the other movies out and found it. Why did she get rid of it? Did she not, like you watching that type of movie? Or was it just like you figured she was cleaning stuff out and thought, I'm getting rid of this because I don't need it? Like, what is the, what's the determining factor here? A hospital anytime? Anywhere close here? Way over there. Really? Way over here. Jesus. Set target. Okay. Do it! Do it! Can't do it. Can't do it. No. That would artificially inflate my numbers, and I can't do that. It would be against good conscience. Fuck yeah, these graphics. What do you think? What do you think, Fidget? This is next fucking gen right there. Next gen. In the year, 2002? This is next gen. Actually, this game was next gen in 2006. I think this game is from 2006, believe it or not. Where is the hospital? In here? Is the hospital? How do I get in the hospital? Do it! Can't do it! Can't do it! I need health! How do I get the healths? Oh, that's not gonna help my healths. That's not gonna help my healths. How'd your stream go earlier? I couldn't catch it because I was at work. But I tossed up that host anyways. No, she told me to take it home, and I didn't want to take it home, so I hid it behind the movies, and she probably found it and thought it was a movie to throw out. This is actually, they haven't unveiled it yet, but there's going to be like a PS4 super duper extra uber pro, and this is what I'm actually playing this game on, is the super duper extra uber pro. It's the special edition. I need health. Fuck it. We're going without health. You killed mans, just mans? No womans? Yo, cheese! Thanks for that host, buddy. Thank you for that host. Always appreciate it. Always appreciate it. I will see you when you return, Eddie. It's I think it's more than that. I think it's actually I think it's like 360 FPS. And I think it's the brand new 16K graphics, actually. It's so pixely you can even count the pixels. That's how good it is. Use phone. Midtown over at the perch? What's the perch? Explain this perch to me. Just seeing if there's anything down here that has health in it. There's a gun. Where's the health? Seriously, no one keeps like a little whiskey around that's healthy for you? Exactly. Wii U. This is Wii U graphics right here. What's this guy?
Looking for a job, kid?
Tessio!
You might be able to squeeze in a little batting practice.
As long as it's not my last at bat, Tessio. What's on the card?
This Titania Slimeball, Donnie Marinelli, has something on one of our friends. Our police chief. Take this bat. And convince Donnie to keep his hands out of our pockets.
Sounds good. Sounds like the way you do things. The God Brother. Yo, Eddie, welcome back. Welcome back. The NX. The more I hear about the NX, the less excited I am about it. I was actually never really that excited about it because the game I'm most excited about is still coming out on the Wii U anyways. But everything else I hear about it, it's just kind of like, whatever. It's another console that probably is not going to be that exciting from Nintendo. Like, I keep just... My secret hope is that they just decide, like, hey, we are, we're just going to start releasing games on PS4. That's my secret hope.
Somebody's expecting me in there.
I could get in trouble, but okay.
In case it was in like limited edition. Oh, brutal. Brutal. Nintendo going 720p. That's an upgrade. They finally upgraded to 720p. So... sorry, it's alright, guys. It's alright. It's alright. Shit. I'm in trouble now. Because I have, like, no health. If this guy doesn't drop health, then I'm screwed. Drop health. Drop health. Fuck, he didn't drop health. He didn't drop health. Oh, crap, they all got guns. Oh, they all got guns. I'm dead. Shit. Yeah, just hold on one second, Eddie. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Ah, now do I have to go all the way across down? I better not. I do. Jesus. Don't think that whole thing worked, but let's see. Go to. Okay. No, I was able to open it up. I just copied and pasted it. That looks pretty cool, actually. That's a pretty cool cover on that edition. Yeah, that's a really cool cover on that edition, actually. Cool stuff. Fuck, I love the music in this game. Slash movie. Since it's the same music. Oh, he's right there! I don't want to mess with you. Actually, I do. I want to beat the shit out of you, you asshole. Asshole! Crunch. There was another guy. Did I run him over? Oh, I'm guessing I did. Beat the shit out of this guy. I have not found a way to get Godfather 2 yet. I did look on the PSN, but it says it's disc only. Let me in. So, I don't know. I don't know. Doesn't seem like there's much of a chance from what I can see. Whoa! Okay, let's stop shooting me! And you come over here. Perfect. Snap.
Read my lips. Your club ain't worth spit if you're dead. Got it?
You failed to persuade me, asshole.
Really? How's this? Gustavo Barbaria. Barbieri. Okay, get back here, you ass.
Maybe if I broke your legs, you'd understand.
We're wasting your time.
I could put you out of business in a hurry, understand?
You're wasting your time.
Okay, let's take care of this asshole first.
Word is you're getting too friendly with my men, Marinelli.
What? Who are you?
Sorry, just wait. I have to hit him with a baseball bat. Go down. Sit down. Muck! Killed him! With a baseball bat to the head! Now where's that other guy? Oh crap. I was trying to extort him, and I just killed him instead. Hopefully... Who's the new boss now, guys? Who's the new boss now that I killed your other boss? Because I'm trying to negotiate a deal with somebody, you know? And your boss is kind of dead now, so... Just wondering who's taking over from him. Anybody? Anybody at all? No? Nothing? Okay. Okay. Black Friday sale. Nice. Nice. Oh yeah. You're gonna get it. Leo Barco. And that's a home run. This guy's just standing over there while his buddy's getting the shit up. Crunch. 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 So have you gone to all the games now, Fidget, already? Because you had several games you and BWC were going to, didn't you? I guess there's not many left to go to. Oh! Still too close, apparently. Steal that and steal that. What's in here? Oh, that's just the bar. What's up here? That's the upstairs bar. Okay, I already did that. Yeah. There's no one to negotiate with anymore because I killed them all! Damn it. Gosh dang it. For sure my grandma still has it somewhere in her house, but she just had eye surgery, so I probably can't go over there for a while. Why not? That's the perfect excuse. You just say, I'm going to see grandma. And then when you're rooting around the house looking for her, she won't be able to see you because she'll have, like, those dark glasses on. So you can be sneaky without needing to actually be sneaky. Okay, let's do this. Run. Oh, there's a guy right there. Where did he come from?
I need help!
Okay. Let's just pretend that they don't see me going in here with a shotgun.
It's only
cheese, cheese.
It'll take a year to put the place back together.
I can't take no more. You win.
Of course I win. Because you are a fine, upstanding gentleman who can see reason while being punched in the face.
Come on, I promise.
Shit, my health is shitty right now. Whoa! Where did that guy come from? No idea where that guy came from. Not a fucking clue. Yowza.
Nice day.
Yowza.
You are here to protect us.
Sure, yeah. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone, sir. We should do a mission here, because so far we're just failing at trying to take over little businesses because people have shotguns! Gotta go to the little blue dot! The little blue one! Yeah! Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Keep, move. Thank you! Thank you! Oh, she lives an hour away. That would be an impediment. This was a wrong turn. Oh, shit! I think I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque! We gotta get out of here. Get out. Let's steal the Batmobile! Oh, yeah. It's like a Batmobile, that's awesome. Whoa. Oh, we took another wrong turn. I think we got a turn here. It's alright, guys. That's how you're supposed to drive in New York City. Don't you know that? It's these little hidden alleyways and stuff are annoying. Ah! Okay. War! Seriously, people have to park on the street? Or I'm trying to drive? Half on the sidewalk? Ooh, crap. Get out of the car! Jeez. Change. Alright. No worries. How do I get over there? I went the wrong way. These people parking in the middle of the street sideways, what are they doing? Seriously. It's not like I'm a bad driver or anything, but it's just, you know, they just keep getting in my way. They just keep getting in my way. Like, they should just leave me be. Let me drive on whatever side of the road I want to drive on. And just be, you know? You know? Wow, where the hell do we go? So lost. How did I pass it? Missed the exit again. Yo, Zurg, how you doing, buddy? Welcome back, welcome back. What are you up to tonight, friend? Is this... Oh, I think I know how I missed it. It's that bridge up there, which I can't get to. On the map, it looks like I can get to that on the map. But obviously I can't. I have to go over here first. Zerg, cheese! Cheesy Zerg. So I go out here, presumably. Get out of here. I'm gonna go way out here. On Netflix all day. What have you been watching on Netflix, Zerg? Seriously? The hell is that? Oh, it's a ramp. From this angle, it just looked like a box. And I was wondering why I couldn't just drive through it like the other boxes. Going to Little Italy. Yeah, what have you been watching on Netflix? Anything good? Zam, zam. Oh, this is clear sailing. Whoa! Whoa! Haha, we're going real fast. We're going too fast to even count the pixels anymore. American Horror Story. Okay. Shouldn't you be saving that till for Eerie October? Scary stuff like that. This way? I think. Whoa, watch out, people! I'm sorry. My bad. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Don't worry. Don't worry. We're all good. Phew! Oh, truck! Problems. You're watching a scary movie right now. Oh, scary movie. You don't even have to pull them out in this game. They're so polite. You just say, "This belongs to me now," and they just get out and give you your car. So much more polite than GTA, where you actually have to like grab them by the throat and drag them out. Am I heading the right direction? Must be, right? This way. Okay. Oh, I found it. It's right here. It's all parked beautiful. I love this game, actually. I've played this game before. I played this game back when I originally had my PS2. So probably close to when it came out. So the game came out in 2006. I probably played it in 2006, maybe 2007. But probably 2006. And I loved it then. And aside from the graphics looking considerably worse than my memory would have me know, aside from that, I'm really enjoying the game. The controls are a little clunkier than modern games obviously, but that and the graphics are really to be expected, so you can't really complain about that too much. But the things I love about this game, I still love about this game. Like the extortion system and the fist fighting and stuff. I really like the controls to it. It's really cool. You love this game. That's good. This game is awesome. I'm quite enjoying it. Where am I going here? Back here? Back here? In here? Actually, let's see what's in these other rooms first. Interesting. That's locked. That means I want in it. If it's locked, it must be interesting. If it's interesting, I want it. And if I want it, I must have it. What's over here? Found a new racket? I'm trying to talk to you, you ass. Okay, screw you. Craig Broderick, or whatever the hell your name is, I'm just gonna throw punches until you die. Okay, we clearly need to set some ground rules here. Oh, crap. Later, Eddie. Later. Thanks for hanging out, bud. Thanks for telling the story about your Scarface adventures. And, watch all those movies I listed. Now. Yes. The Warriors is a possibility. I've never actually played The Warriors.
Give me the keys.
So that one may be a possibility. I'm also thinking possibly Vice City, because I own Vice City on multiple places. So it would be relatively easy to play. And also, at some point, this gem... That gem is going to get played at some point as well, Zerg. I've got a few games I've got planned that I would like to play in October. So, it won't be any of those, but I've got a few things I'm going to suggest when I get this done that I might play. I'm just trying to figure out which one I'm going to play first. I might be kind of playing a few of them simultaneously, actually. Good luck finding your Scarface movie too, by the way, Eddie. Good luck. Hopefully you find it, buddy. Hopefully you find it. Oh! That's alright. I didn't hit anything. I didn't do it. Oh, how did I miss it again? Oh, I was cruising along. Stop it. I was cruising along and not paying attention, and that's what happened. Oops! Oops! Warriors, come out to play! Did I do that right? Nailed it. Okay, so... what I was trying to do before is... I feel like to really... I don't have a... Shite.
Hey, I got some important news for you. Clemenza asked me to tell you to go on over and meet Tom Hagen over at the compound.
Okay.
Right? Now let's go get that drink, huh?
What do I need to do?
I have to go right over. Say.
Stay for a drink. I need to talk to you anyway.
Go right over and meet Tom, but stay for a drink, because I'm lonely. Seriously?
Hey, lover boy. I've been meaning to ask you. What's up with you and my sister?
None of your business.
Can't tell you that.
I
don't
ask you about Crazy Jane, do I?
Right. Anyway, she's been asking about you. God knows why.
Oh. Everybody knows why. Everybody knows about your sister.
I helped the Corleone family with awkward situations, but I could use some assistance.
Mm-hmm.
You interested?
Sure.
What does the family want me to do now?
Plinio Ottaviano is extremely cunning. He's been using Stracci money to turn some of the city street gangs against us. Take him out before he does further damage.
Okay. Plinio Ottaviano. That one's a hard one to say. The Stracci madman who runs dynamite out of his warehouse in Hell's Kitchen. Oh, what a fool! He's been selling explosives to a number of local gangs. You can take down Plinio directly or show him how you fight fire with fire. Use Molotov cocktails or nearby explosives to make him fry. Okay, gotta remember that. But first, because we have to go immediately, we have to go meet Tom Consigliere. He's at the compound. Wow, shit. Oops. Don't call the cops. It's fine. It's fine. Ugh! Made it. Oh, shoot. Crap on a cracker. Let's go like this and beat the shit out of this guy. Why are they shooting at me? I'm trying to fist fight them. Die. Shit. Whoa, there's a guy there too? Jesus, where did these guys all come from? So many of them. Hopefully one of them dropped health. Because we still haven't even gone inside to do the things yet. There's health. Sweet, okay, we're fine now. We're fine. New venue discovered.
Pay up, or you'll be sleeping with the fishes.
Exactly.
I don't need your protection, you piece of crap.
Really? You don't need my protection. What about her? Does she need my protection? Hmm?
Trying to be friendly.
Did she need my protection?
Okay, I see what you're saying.
I think she did. And whose fault is it that she's dead? Yours. Sorry, lady. She had a real shitty day at work. Real shitty day at work. And... is there anything in here? What is this? There's an upstairs and a down? There's nothing downstairs. Okay, so there's an upstairs. Is there an upstairs? What's in here? How much is the safe house? 15,000? Let's buy it. Can never have too many safe houses. Look at all these weapons! Loves! Thanks for the loves. It's get this. Do we need this health? And since we're here, let's hit the save point. Save it up. Save it all up. Save it all up. Nico. I chose the name Nico because that's the name that I chose for my character back when I first played this game, if I remember correctly. I named him Nico because it was the only cool Italian name I could think of at the time. Save successful. Okay.
Clemente, that you?
Yep.
Meet Tom at the compound or he'll have my ass.
Yep. I'm on.
And I'll have yours.
I'm on the way. I'm on the way, Clemente. I just got sidetracked to kill some people. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. Whoa! What's this ass doing? Stop shooting me, people. Dead. Got him. How many more of these assholes are hanging around? Let's grab that.
Why are you doing this?
Well, mostly because they were shooting me first, you know? Oh, stop switching! Stop switching! Stop switching. There we go. Okay. Let's plant some dynamite and then let's get the hell out of there!
Some people gotta learn the hard way.
Ellie, stop that.
What the? You a gambling man? How come the Corleones ain't getting their cut?
You think you're smarter than me? Get out!
Yeah, I'm not getting out until.
Enough already, I'll deal!
You better deal while you still have the chance. Yeah.
Okay, I get your meaning.
B! What's B mean?
Don't worry.
What's the B for, cheese? What is the B for? Oh, what are you doing, little cat? She's sitting there, right off camera, just looking at me, just sitting there like this. Like I don't notice that she's been knocking stuff over like crazy in the background. I noticed. Yeah, you can rub your little face against my mic all you want. I noticed you knocking stuff over. No worries, cheese. You lurk all you want. Enjoy that lurk if you want to lurk. Chat, lurk, whatever tickles your fancy, bud. It is all appreciated. Open? Was I here already? Yeah, I think I was. Okay. So, we were supposed to go see Tom immediately, so we should probably. Whoa! What's this ass doing? Is there more than one racket in this place, maybe? I ain't shit, but you be dead, boy. You be dead as a doornail. Dead. Okay. We're going. We now own that facility. Oh, watch out. Oh, crap. Oh, that's a problem. That's problematic in several different ways. I'm just gonna take this car because. Yeah, something happened to my last car. I can't explain it. Can't explain it really, you know? It just happened. It just happened, guys. It just happened. Oh crap. a wrong turn, I think. Yeah. Can I... Huh. Yeah, I have to turn around. Damn. I gotta start paying attention to my mini-map. Because I keep taking wrong turns. So not there. Ooh! That didn't work. Out of the way, truck! That happened. Where do I turn? Up, he must be up here. Ooh. See that fancy little move? Yeah. Didn't think that could happen, did you? Get off of that cat. Cat's now on the PlayStation 2. Can we save recently? These guys are kind of jumpy. Look at him. He like ducks and runs in the house like, oh my god, they're gonna kill me. Just because he can't drive. He's gonna kill me. Jack Waltz is blackballing Don Vito's godson, the famous singer Johnny Fontaine. Oh, I know where this is going. I know what you're doing, game. I know what you're doing. Tom Hagen is sent to deal with Waltz and make him an offer he can't refuse. Wonder what the offer is going to be, guys. Any guesses on what the offer is going to be? Any guesses? Any
at all? You could make it. Got some business with our friend Waltz out in Hollywood.
Mm-hmm.
Use the company. If Mr. Waltz listens to reason, I should be able to get him to see things our way. Now, if not, I'll try to give you a signal. Rocco knows what to do.
Rocco. Such beautiful music. Oh, he's got a shotgun.
You don't understand. Johnny Fontaine never gets that movie. And I'm gonna run him out of the business. And let me tell you why. She was beautiful. She was young. She was innocent. She was the greatest piece of ass I ever had. And I've had them all over the world. She threw it all away to make me look ridiculous.
Did she?
Now you get the hell out of here.
Sure, it was because you had a wrinkly penis.
If tries any rough stuff, you tell him I ain't no band leader. Yeah, I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner. And
look at those
pleasure.
Crisp graphics in that cutscene.
Take me to the airport. Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
Bad news. Bad news bears. Huh, what are we doing now? What are we doing? Made him an offer we couldn't refuse, I guess, but he refused it, so what does that mean?
Come on, let's get to the stable.
Press. Alright. Whoa! Didn't see those guys there. Failed at being stealthy. How am I supposed to see those guys?
Let's get to the stables.
Shit. How do we... As soon as we go around the corner, it sets them off.
Follow me. Keep quiet.
Lead on. I'm behind you. Now, maybe? Where do we have to go?
Just gotta find a way around the house. Come on, follow me.
I'm following you. Yo, Skilo, how you doing? How are you doing? Oh, crap, I did it again. How are you doing, friend? Did you stream earlier today? If so, how did your stream go?
Come on, let's get to the stables.
Hope you were stealthier than I am right now. Go here. Let's go back here, actually. This is where he's gonna send us anyways, right? So. Count this way. How about this way? How about this way? Right here. Oh, let's get right over there. Oh, shit. What is this guy doing? I don't know how to use this.
So I says to the guy, big mistake. And what did he do?
What do you think? He took off running.
They're right there.
Just like that.
Oh, they're right there.
We need to get past the guards.
I know we need to get past the guards. Stop saying the same thing over and over again and explain how.
This way. Come on.
That's better. How about you stop yelling, come on, and just go. I know to follow you, you idiot.
Hey, through here.
Captain Obvious here. Where? Oh, there he is, I see him. Stealth. It's just like Metal Gear Solid right here. This is what Metal Gear Solid was based on. Not this one. This one? No. This one.
Go out front and keep an eye peeled. It's gonna get noisy in here.
Okay. Watching. Stand guard.
Hello. Want some more?
Choke him! Choke him! Oh. Strangled him. He's got a bag. What's in the bag? What's in the bag, guys? Hold L1 and R1 behind an enemy to strangle them quickly and silently. Okay.
We got it. It's packaged, Mr. Waltz's bedroom. After you.
After me. Asps. Very dangerous. You go first.
This one.
This would be so much easier if I was able to sneak up behind them. Shit. Who saw me? Ooh-ah.
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
This bedroom, you lead the way.
I'm leading the way. Just go down, buddy. Just... There we go. Perfect.
Open this. There's blood all over the place.
Do not kill innocents. How do I know who's an innocent? He doesn't look innocent in the black garb. He looks like Darth Vader. This might be easier. Oh, there's a guard out there. Huh. How do I get by that guard? He's not moving. Oh, there's another one down there. Oh, crud. That's not good. Shit. How do I get past them all? That's ridiculous. Try this again. Try it again. Stealth missions in non-stealth games are the worst. Don't turn around, guy up there. Okay. Oh, there's a guard there.
Security! Security!
This is bad. How did he see me? I was behind the thingamajig. Don't they know thingamajigs are not see-throughable? Real words for the win.
Hello?
Fake words.
Hello? Okay.
It's that bedroom.
Find the bedroom. One second, okay.
There's blood all over the place.
Yeah, there's probably blood all over the place because you're carrying a horse head. A severed horse head.
Security!
How does he see me? How did he see me? Seriously? State stealth missions are the worst. At least just let me like butcher my way through it once this screws up. I know for the story it doesn't fit. I have to do it stealthily. They're not supposed to know until the next day. But come on now. This way, I guess. Neil Nolan. Goodbye, Neil. My condolences. Maybe this way? Oh yeah, there we go. Go to sleep, little Evan Rooney. And don't ever wake up. Apparently that was the wrong turn. So I gotta do the whole thing over again. Because I made one wrong turn.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
It's fine. You lead the way.
I've been trying to lead the way. Goodbye, Ethan Shea. Are the names the same? Has anybody noticed? Are the guard names different every time? Seems like they are. I haven't been paying close enough attention to really be sure, though. Choke him out! How do I get heat from that? Seriously? Like, no one knows I did that, so why would that add heat? That's like, the police are after you now because you killed this person, even though no one except for the dead person knows that you killed them. How do you get... Oh my god. Maybe that's not the right way?
Hello? Hello?
so confused. I'm so confused. Sean Ward. So yes, they do have different names every time. Because he was like Ethan something or other. Ethan Shea last time. So basically, by failing this mission, I'm just upping my murder counts by millions of people. Because the same people aren't there. So clearly, they must be persistently dead. So it's not like when I respawn, they respawn. Oh, sorry, Sam Gavin. You had such a vivacious life ahead of you. Sneaky, sneaky. Not sneaky enough. Donal O'Connor.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
Whoosh. Whoosh.
I love the way you do windows. What are you doing later tonight?
Oh, shit.
I'm busy. I have things to do. No,
turn around. Turn. Don't turn around, lady. Don't turn around, lady. Just don't look. Ellie? Gotta wait here for Rocco. Come on, Rocco. Okay, hurry your fat ass up, Rocco. Come on, Rocco. Rocco, Rocco, Rocco.
Back in a minute.
You better be. I'm just gonna wait patiently outside this man's door. What happened, guys? What happened? Money. 15,000, that's where it's at. Gotta get back dollar bills. We finally passed that level, guys. Holy hell. Stealth missions. I knew it was coming eventually, but...
Hey, tough guy. Tom couldn't wait, but he said you should meet up with him in Midtown.
Hey, cut that out. Hold on. Cat interference. And now she just walks off. I move her and she just walks off like, no, wasn't interested in that place anyways. Oh my. Okay, so we have to meet Tom again? Is that what the mission was? Is that the mission statement? How do we get out of this maze? Why is this house so big? This way? No, this is the kitchen. Hello? Can you tell me how to get out of here?
Everybody's talking about.
Possibly. I don't know. What are they saying? Why is that locked? No, that's not it. That's not it either. Where do I go? Must be out here. Here. There we go. Oh, found our way out of the maze. We got released from the maze. Thank God. Okay, so we gotta find Tom in Midtown? Is that what they said? Tom in Midtown? Tommy Boy? Tommy Boy? Let's just take a quick look at our map before we make any decisions here. okay, yeah. Oops, okay, see. That was a mistake. Never meant to hit that car. Probably got to cross over. Oh, we'll do this big street. That'll probably be the one to cross over, right? You would think? Right here? If you look up there, you can see the Empire State Building. See? Nice view. Nice view of that nice blurry Empire State Building. Go around all these cars. We have a hit we have to do too. We have to kill him with like the yellow on the little mini map. I think it's, forget his name, but we have to kill him with Molotov cocktails, I think. I believe was the mission statement on that one. Oh crap! People keep getting in my way. Super annoying. Music is very heavy. Sounds like we're getting ready for war or something. Oh, I can't stop yawning right now. I don't know why. I have to sleep at night more often, apparently. Move! So I also have to figure out what I think I'm going to stream tomorrow night. I just don't know what I'm going to stream tomorrow night yet. So I have to decide that if anybody has any suggestions. Can't guarantee I will agree to the suggestions, but I would love to hear them. Got a few things kicking around my head, but... Oh, there's Tom.
Mr.
Tom.
Hagen, you wanted to see me?
Relax, son. The Don regrets that he was unable to make it today. He's grateful to you for the many favors you've done for him and for the family. As a small token of gratitude,
family,
we'd like you to have this apartment with our compliments.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom, please tell Don Corleone how grateful Frankie and I are.
When the two of you are done, hey, look on the place over. Come over to the compound.
Sweet. Got some brand new apartment for doing the things. Ah, there's Frankie. Hey, Frankie. How you doing, Frankie?
Surprised, huh?
I'll say. I thought maybe Frankie? I was gonna get whacked.
Hey, and who says you ain't gonna get whacked? Unless you behave, that is. I thought maybe we could go to that swanky new nightclub in Little Italy. We could go now, or later.
Now, or later.
Take me to the nightclub? Take me to the nightclub? Take me to the nightclub?
I think she's obsessed with the nightclub, guys.
Take me to the nightclub?
I think she's obsessed with it. That's all she ever talks about is this nightclub. Nightclub, nightclub, nightclub. We want to save, because we are in a save point. So we might as well save. Saving. Robot saving. Do you wish to overwrite? Yes. Yes. Overwriting. Saving. Yeah. What do we got for uptime on the stream so far? Hour and a half? Oh yeah, nailed it. Nailed it. Thought that was pretty close. Okay, Frankie. Oh. What else is up here anyway? Anything good, guys? Anything? Any rackets? No rackets? No rackets. Wait, what is this secret door here? It's a bedroom. Big secret. Anything further up? These are all the same, aren't they? Yeah. Can we go down to the bottom floor with the elevator? I think that's where we are. Yes. What's this? Hello?
Looking good, Jaggy.
I think this guy creeps me.
Interested in really running this town?
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
There's always going to be a guy at the top of the food chain. If you control the boss man, you control the whole shebang. Understand? Mm-hmm. Let me give you the details.
Understand. Take down Verona Warehouse to regain control of Little Italy.
Something big's brewing. I hear everyone's out at the compound. Ain't you supposed to be there too?
I'm going. Out of my way! It's all good, guys. It's all good. We didn't crash too many times. What? Okay, I'm not gonna talk about not crashing anymore. Because clearly I can't not crash. Not crash. Something like that. You know what I mean. You know what I'm saying. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be tight. See, it wouldn't be tight in other games, but the precision of the driving in this game is not perfect. That, along with the fuzzy-ish graphics, can make it difficult to navigate small spaces sometimes. Keep going here. Okay, we need to turn here, I think. We gotta go to the compound.
Hey! Stop that car!
Stop that car! This goddamn snitch. I'm even better at driving, though. I haven't hit anything major in a while! Better at driving, guys! Leave me go! Leave me go! Look how good of driving I am! Yeah! Dun, 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 dun. Let's park right there. Priority parking, you know? We're an associate in this family. We should get the best parking. A recipe for revenge. The streets are full of tension. Salazzo and his dirty cop, McCleskey, call a meeting. Michael Corleone is the prodigal son, struggling with his destiny! I think I know where this is going. Yeah, it's in drugs. Thanks.
Louis' restaurant.
It's perfect for us, Pete. They got an old-fashioned toilet. You know, the box and the chain thing. We might be able to take the gun behind it.
Nay, I want somebody good. And I'm talking very good to plant that gun. I don't want my brother walking out of that toilet with just his dick in his hands. All right?
The gun will be there. Hold it where it's taped. I need you to take this over to Louis' restaurant and hide it behind the toilet.
Gotcha.
You can count on me. Good, good. Get going. You ain't got much time.
Got it. Will do.
Get going. You ain't got much time.
Don't raise no suspicions at the restaurant. Maybe you want to go round the back, but keep an eye out for the workers.
Okay. Another sneaking mission. Great. More sneakings. Let's check where this place is. It's up in Midtown again. Oh, crap. We gotta kind of cross Midtown in 4 minutes and plant a gun? Seriously? How in the blue blazes of hell are we gonna pull that off? We can't even drive. It's alright, guys. You have faith in me, don't you? You have faith in me, don't you? Okay, where's that? Oh, shite. Shat. Shoot. Shaw. Mama. Ooh, watch out. Just keep honking. Eventually they'll figure it out. You need to chat more. Then chat away, cheese. Oh crap. Oh, we didn't hit anything. We didn't hit anything. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. Oops. Move. Move. Okay, so we still got 2.5 minutes. We might make this. We might make this. City feels a whole lot bigger when you're running into things. You see? You see? Honey? You see? Ugh! Swerved in front of me, you ass. Down here, I hope this is the right turn. Well, it's a right turn. I hope it's the right turn, if you know what I mean. No. Actually, I think maybe we should.
Stay away from me!
Okay, we can't. I was gonna try to drive back here. Apparently I can't, so let's just run back here. And... okay. Don't look at me, chef. Don't look at me, chef. Oh, bathroom. This must be the bathroom, right? Yes, okay. Do I just have to be in here? What do we get to Louis' restaurant in Midtown before Salazzo arrives? Okay. So I guess I just chill until time runs out? Is that the deal? I'm assuming I just have to be in here before time runs out, maybe? I'm gonna find out. We got 43 seconds to wait. And then we find out if we did it right. Apparently I did that wrong, even though I was in the restaurant. Have fun.
Get going. Wake up. Don't raise no suspicions at the restaurant. Maybe you want to go round the back, but keep an eye out for the workers.
I got there before him. Oh, that's a piss off. I was in the restaurant. I was literally in the restaurant. In it. Just waiting. Oh, it's annoying. Anybody know what I did wrong there? Was I in the wrong restaurant? Was there another Louis restaurant? What was the issue? Someone please tell me. Aside from my terrible driving. Loving the music. Oh, watch out. Midtown, Midtown, Midtown. Yeah, Midtown. Don't worry, guys. Insurance will cover it. Insurance will cover it. Everybody remember to join that Discord community. Lots of chatting in there, and we got the text chat channel and the audio chat channels for when we're doing multiplayer games. Whether you're playing or not, though, everybody is welcome in that Discord channel. Crunch, bang, boom.
What are you doing?
Okay, so do we just have to get here first? Seriously, that's it? That was it. That was it. That was the issue. We didn't land directly in the little blue dot. So apparently, even though it said, get to the restaurant before him, us being in the restaurant was not sufficient.
Me true. I need to take a leak.
Go find another sucker. I don't like your kind.
Really?
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Kabish?
Get the hell out of here. Stop! Stop!
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Kabish?
Yeah. Kabish?
Just do what you gotta do and go. You
caught me? You caught me. Did you catch me? Can you think of a time that you caught me? I think you might forget.
Let's just stick that in behind there so that they can't see it, and then Michael can find it.
Io voglio pace.
Italia.
Come si dice. What I want, what's most important to me, is that I have a guarantee. No more attempts on my father's life.
What guarantees could I give you, Mike? I am the hunted one. I missed my chance. Don't think too much of me, kid. I'm not that clever. All I want is a truce.
Have to go to the bathroom. Is that all right?
You gotta go, you gotta go. I frisked him. He's clean.
Don't take too long.
Thank you.
say that and you literally forget. Smooth, cheese, smooth. No worries, buddy, no worries. Oh.
They killed Zalazzo! Get him!
Got him. Right in the head. Headshot. What's this?
You should focus on running a restaurant. Let me focus on safety. Gabish?
Your offer ain't worth my spit.
Yeah, it is. Look, we're kind of in a rush here, so I'm just gonna beat the shit out of you until... Okay, that was a little bit too much. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean quite to do that. Oops. They're everywhere. Holy crap. Get in the car. Get in the car. Oh, okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. Do we just have to get away? The docks in Hell's Kitchen. Okay. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. How do we get there? I need, like, the GPS stuff to get newer games. There's a ship waiting for him. We gotta get into this ship. Oh, seriously? That asshole swerved in front of me. Oh. Let's turn this way. I don't know if it's the right direction, but... Ooh, crap. I don't know if we're doing the right thing. Yo, Taco, welcome back. Welcome back. Got everything fixed up at the dentist, did you, friend? Hopefully without too much trouble. Oh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Okay, did we lose them? Did we lose them? GTA driving. Very similar. Very similar. Oh, crap. Okay, let's take a look at the map here. Got my bottom braces, so I'm sore. Oh, yeah, you'll probably be sore for a little bit, bud. Any kind of dental surgery, and you're gonna be sore for a while. Oh, we're gonna fail. Will he get out if I get out? No. So we fail. Ooh, that's brutal. Did they, is the freezing starting to come out? Is that the issue, or? I had one time. I don't know if you can see, but this tooth here, this one on the bottom, I probably broke that one on the bottom about 5 or 6 times, and last time I broke it, I had to get a root canal. Turn this down a little bit. So when you get a root canal, they have to clear out all the infected stuff first, so that's like a procedure like a week before or whatever.
So I went in, and they had to do this thing. So basically, they have to freeze you, and then they have to open up the tooth.
Take me over to the docks.
And then they have to, like, just literally scrape all the infected crap out of there. Anyways, I got in there, and they stuck me with the freezy needle. And they go, so are you frozen? Nope. So they stick me a couple more times. Is it frozen now? Nope. And they stick me a couple more times. Is it frozen now? I got sick of being stuck with the needle, so I just said, yep, frozen. It was not frozen in the least. Like, I could still feel everything. They then proceeded to do this procedure where an already sensitive tooth, they scraped out all the infected crap. I swear to God, the arms of the dentist chair probably had my fingernails embedded in them by the end of the procedure. God, did it ever hurt so bad. And the very worst part about all that is, about a half hour after I got out of the dentist's office, all the freezing kicked in and I spent the rest of the day with a rubber head. My whole face was rubber. So bad. Ooh. Did we take it wrong? No, we couldn't. I think we're right. I think we lost them, did we? No. Oh, no. I thought we lost them. I guess not. Holy shit. Getting close to losing them. Oh, you were planning on getting sushi before, were you? That's brutal. That's like, when I got my wisdom teeth out. I got all four out in the same day. And, I think after, like, the week or 2 weeks or whatever,
we made it.
Afterwards,
we'll be gone for a while, so
I don't think I, like, after those 2 weeks, I don't know how long it was before I ate Jell-O or ice cream ever again. I was so sick of Jell-O and ice cream after getting my wisdom teeth out, because that's, like, all I could eat for, like, a week or 2 weeks.
Count on that.
Oh, it was miserable.
Sonny will help you out until I return.
Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that, just closing some doors. So upgrade your attributes. Oh, I always forget to do my upgrades. I got 3 points. Okay, what do we want? Let's go 1 on fighting, 1 on shooting, and 1 on speed. Yeah. It was a normal checkup, but he's like, no, let's put them on today. The first thing I thought was, well, no. Oh, that's brutal. You didn't even expect to get it done? That's brutal. Oh, that's the worst.
So Michael said it.
Not even time to mentally prepare for it.
I think the family's gathering over at the Falconite.
Meet Tom Hagen at the Falconite. Okay. I need a vehicle. Who is willing to donate their vehicle to my cause?
I need your wheels now.
You? Thank you. I'm not gonna kill you, sir. I'm not gonna kill you. I just needed to know that you were willing to do your part for the family. Yeah, that's pretty bad, Taco. Not even prepared for it. Oh! there was a wall there. I've just realized. And I hit it. I miss freedom. Oh well, it'll be better off in the long run, Taco. Just gotta tell yourself that, buddy. Okay, not going down there, apparently. They got the road blocked off. Don't really want to piss off angry mobsters when I'm already pissed off angry mobsters like this. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, we're getting out of that car, apparently. Who's shooting? Oh, you. Go away.
I'll do whatever you say. Stay away from me.
Doc, seriously? How many headshots do you take? Oh, thank God. Last bullet in that gun. She is good. I don't know where she went to right now. Whoa! Who's shooting at me? She is good. She's somewhere. She went off to do whatever cats do, you know. Cat things.
You want a drink or what? Never know where a straight bullet will land.
Okay, you?
This bar's all I got.
I didn't want to shoot you. I just wanted to take your bar.
Buzz off. I don't need your protection.
How about now? Huh? Huh? Oh. Smash your head against that, maybe? Oh. Oh, I kind of pushed him a little bit too far, apparently. Apparently. That's a bit of a mistake on my part. Just a bit of a mistake. Let's do this though. We'll plant dynamite and then maybe at least we can get some money out of this. Boom! Money and dynamite. Oh! If we had $1 more, look at what our dollars would be. Look at it. 6, 6, 6, 6, 5. You
saw. Hey, kid. It's Clemente. Come on over and meet up with me at the Falconite Social Club. Pronto.
Pronto. Falconite. Pronto. We need a donation. Okay, we know who's donating their car. This guy that tried to run me over. We're going to the Falconite, guys. Oh, that worked out well. That worked out surprisingly well. Roadblock! Thank God this isn't like GTA, where you can get killed in the car. Oh crap. This is so bad. Why did it have to light on fire in the middle of that? Oh, iced.
You look half dead. Need some help?
I believe that's what you just did, sir.
The doctor can see you shortly.
I believe you just did, ma'am. These people are not very smart around here. Okay, I'm gonna borrow this car. Probably never to return it. Just prepare yourself for that. Oh, seriously? Get out of here. We gotta get out of here. Oh, crap. Go! Get up! Laying down on the job. I'm just trying to go to the club.
You look half dead. Need some help?
If I'm half dead, it's because you did half your job.
Sir, I need your wheels.
Let's see if we can figure out where to go. Out of the way. Out of the way. Problem is, they got like these gang wars and stuff going on right now, so they got parts of the streets blocked off. So what do you do, right? What do you do? Midtown? Where are we going anyways? Should probably look at that first. Hell's Kitchen, Midtown, so we'll have to go to Midtown first. So yeah, we go this way. And then we go over to Little Italy. Because the Falconite is in Little Italy. Petit Italy. Italia. Little Italia. Are we over there? Next street, okay. So next street we take a right. This one. Oh yeah, that's the right one with the big tunnel. The Lincoln Tunnel or whatever it is here. The Lincoln Tunnel. See that move? Didn't even touch one of those cars. Oh shit. I thought I saw a sign. I thought that was the club there for a second. And then I had to check my mini-map, and I was wrong. And this way. Little Italy, we are here at last. Home, it's home, it's home. So close. Almost made it like that whole way without hitting something. I was doing so good. Move! Let's turn here. It's those sharp turns. These cars do not handle well with sharp turns. This is why I should not be the wheel man for the mall.
Where did I park?
Let's park like that, that's fine, right? Open. Hey, Dom.
Don't turn down an offer to become a soldado. A soldier, kid. That's what it's all about. You become a made man and part of our family forever. The Don himself may even perform the ceremony. Hey, don't worry, son. It won't hurt a bit.
Am I getting promoted? Is that what he is suggesting? I'm nervous, guys. I'm getting a promotion.
There is nothing more important to a man than his family. These men, these Men of honor. They too are my family. La Familia Corleone. I now invite you to be reborn as one of us.
Yes, Godfather.
You are now one of our qualified men. You owe me a qualification. Please, introduce yourself to your brothers.
Hey, moving on up, guys, moving on up. Thanks, Sonny. Thanks, Sonny. Look at that, guys. We got a promotion. Yeah. Promotion to soldier. 20,000. Promotion benefits. Weekly payout increase. Got more skills. We've got one. Where should we use it? Put one there. We haven't upgraded any of that yet, so. Promotion! Yeah. Totes.
There are men in this world who go about demanding to be killed. You must have noticed them. They quarrel in gambling games. They jump out of their automobiles in a rage. They humiliate and bully people whose capabilities they do not know. These are people who wander through the world shouting, "Kill me." There's always somebody ready to oblige them.
Interesting perspective on the world there, Don Corleone. Oh, it's a phone. Phone's me missions.
Hey, baby, it's Frankie. Stop by the house. Faranke. I got a surprise for you.
It's Faranke in Midtown. She got a surprise for me. There's also that yellow dot up there where I have to go kill that guy. I guess this is my car since I don't see my other one parked out front here, so this will be my new car. Frankie's gonna love my new car. Bread and fruit cups. Well, it's going to be healthy at least. Could be worse, it could just be bread and water, I suppose. Like a prisoner. No tacos, no! Oh, crap. That's brutal. I had tacos yesterday? What's today? Thursday? Yeah, I had tacos yesterday on Wednesday. We had Taco Tuesday on a Wednesday. Planning was not involved. Poorly planned. Poorly planned. Taco Wednesday. Just doesn't have the same ring. But it was delicious nonetheless. Fruit cups are good though. I like fruit cups. I haven't had fruit cups in forever. They're good though. Especially the ones that have the little cherries in them. Those are the best. Love those cherries. And the pears. They have like cherries and pears. Ha ha ha. So good. So good. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to rub it in your face. Was just recounting my Taco Tuesday tobacco. Oh, that's not a road. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were corrected. No worries. Ugh. Peaches are good too. I actually have a bunch of frozen peaches in my freezer.
that are delicious. I'll just take like a jar of those every once in a while and eat them. So good. So good. So much flavor. This way? Yeah. Oh crap. I was going towards the yellow. Stupid. Stupid. Oh, I wanted to go towards the blue dot, not the yellow dot, the blue one. The blue dot. Look at that fancy driving right there. 3 days isn't too bad, though. To be fair. Like I said, when I got my wisdom teeth out, I think it was at least a week, if not 2 weeks, of, like, stuff like that. Just soft foods. Jello. Ice cream. Which sounds fine in premise, but after that's like your entire diet, you get pretty sick of it pretty quick. Trust me.
Don't worry, I'll keep the money coming.
Good. Glad you said that, sir. Now it's personal. 1950, a made man on the rise and bringing in the dough. Could life be better? The family is impressed, and rumor has it Sonny has plans for me. Sonny! Frankie Malone is tough, beautiful, and all yours. Hey, Frankie. Frankie. Putting on some seductive music.
Hey, Hotshot. Glad you could make it.
Frankie. Uh-oh.
Christ, they're after me. Get out of here.
Uh-oh.
We've got her. Let's go.
No.
We got your bro.
No worries, Cheese. No worries. I appreciate that you're here, buddy. I appreciate your presence. Where's the guy we have to interrogate? That guy.
You know where Frankie is. Tell me.
She's gonna die. And you can't.
I will be stopping you, sir. So we can do this the easy way or we can do this the hard way.
Stop. I'll tell you what I know.
I'm not quite done. Stop punching me and maybe I'll let you go. You ready to tell me yet?
Can you imagine what I'll do to you if she dies? Tell me where they took her.
All right.
Sorry, I just wanted to smash his face.
Say a prayer for me as you watch her die.
Yeah. How about I say a prayer for you while I watch you die? How is that unsuccessful? I got what I needed to know. I'm not allowed to kill the guy? Seriously? He just taunted me about my girlfriend dying.
We've got her.
Let's go.
Hey, asshole. We got your broad.
Son of a... I'll get you back for that. You're making a...
Come on, Santana.
Frankie is. Tell me.
She's...
Last time, where'd they take Frankie?
Yeah, tell
All right.
me.
She's at the old church. Say a prayer for me as you watch her die.
There. I guess I just had to wait for it to say negotiation successful before I did that. She's at the old church, apparently. Use the lobby phone to call. Oh, I have to call Monk for help. I didn't see that. Didn't see
Monk,
the big bright blue thing
over.
Shining.
Something's
there.
Happened. It's Frankie.
Son of a bitch. What happened?
I don't know. They just busted in and took her.
Pick me up. I'm at 40th and Lexington. And hurry!
Please don't kill me. 40th and Lexington. Where is that? Roughly this direction. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. You hit me, you ass. Ooh, sorry. Oh, she might not make that. He might not make it, guys. Right there.
What the fuck were you doing?
They came after me. She ran out, tried to get away. There were too many of them. I lost her. We'll get her back, Monk. Come on.
Come on, Monk. Get in the car. No use fighting with me.
She's not part of this, for God's sake. She'll make it.
Look at those textures. What beautiful textures they got here. There, Taco. If you look in the background right now, you can see the kitty. She is hidden in the background right there now, giving herself a nice little bath. This way. Whoa! Get off my ass, you assholes. Oh, oh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Back up, back up! Jesus, Monk, you have to blow the thing up beside me? Okay, we're good. Whoa! Lost him. What happened to my little blue arrows that used to be helpful and tell me where to go? And why were they not in any other mission in this game? Just this one. And only like the first two. I don't understand.
Come
Oh, crap. Oh, what? We were on fire. How did we become un-on fire? That's kind of cool. So we got two options here. Option one, right here. Okay, let's go there because it looks like we can actually get here. Cheat, cheat. Added a few more commands to the cheat sheet, actually. Recently. I think I lost them, guys. Things are really quiet. Okay, so presumably we have to turn right here. Here. I still hit it. I slowed right down, I still hit it. Seriously. Down here, maybe. Just kind of improvising as we go. Here. These goddamn Italians. Yeah, damned Italians. Okay, we're almost there. There we go. We made it.
Come on, we're going through the crypt downstairs. Follow me. We'll go this way and try to get the jump on.
Where'd you go? Okay. This way? You follow me. How about that, Monk?
You go first. I'll cover you.
You go first. Asps. Very dangerous. You go first. Headshot for the win. Where's Monk in all this? Oh, there he is. Come on, pop your head up. Got him. Got him. No, I didn't get him. Damn it.
It's because God has forgotten about you.
Oh, please don't!
The hell is he doing to her? Whoa, there's a guy there! But he's dead. We might need to upgrade our weaponry. We really need that guy to drop health. Watch out, Monk. Seriously. Take out the Tommy gun. Checkpoint, checkpoint, I think. I hope it's Frankie? Checkpoint.
Ah, there you are. Frankie! Oh, God.
Where were you?
I got you now, honey.
Why didn't you come? Don't let go.
Oh wow, I legitimately didn't expect that to be happen. I forgot about that. Now it's personal. Yes, it is.
Please, just leave us alone. Say goodbye.
And I don't? Seriously?
You can help by making Bruno Tattaglia pay for this. Go!
Killing every Tattaglia I find. Every one of them. Some of them twice. Like there's some here?
Please.
Is the Tattaglia run joint here? Aim! The lock on is very sketchy in this game sometimes.
I say, take out all the thugs you want.
I'm taking them out. I'm taking them out. Let's go to the blue dots. Hopefully it's Bruno Tattaglia so we can murder him dead.
My door soon? Talk to me.
This is a tough neighborhood. You could use some protection.
Okay, I'll play along.
He was cooperative. Thank you for being cooperative, sir. It was very much appreciated.
Hey, wanna go a few rounds?
No.
I'll find another sucker. I ain't interested.
I don't have time for that right now. What is this place over here?
Just this once.
Yeah, you better.
Some protection.
I'll pay anything you want.
They're more cooperative now. I like this. I like this.
Oh, now we gotta kick your ass.
Not taking any prisoners with these Tattaglias anymore. No more of this. Okay. Move! Seriously? Okay, what's down here? Nailed them! Health, we needed that desperately. What is... Dynamite.
Is that all you got?
No, I got plenty, sir. I've got plenty. Okay, this door we need to check.
Are you nuts or something? This is Corleone turf. See? You gotta pay your tributes to us. Okay, okay, you got it.
To me.
I don't need any more trouble.
They're just like pushovers now. Like, I think people are starting to get the message that I'm a badass. And that I'm kicking ass. Taking names, you know? So... Anybody else want to side with the Tattaglias? Them out. So where is the... Is this... Oh, no, there it is. Like a barber or something? Or a smoke shop?
There's guys out there that would love to run you out of business. I can protect you.
Sure, I'll pay.
So easy negotiating with them now. Such a badass. Guys out. No one down there. There'll be a couple guys up here we'll have to deal with, though. Oh, there's normally a guy in there, but... Might as well do this while we're at it. Get that. Pick up our dynamite again. So apparently dynamite's reusable. Makes a lot of sense, right? Why is it locked?
Offer accept, but you better keep an eye on things, okay?
What do you think I'm doing, sir? What do you think I'm doing? We're just like cleaning up this city now. Clean it up! I still don't know. Like, this was. Yeah, why is that still locked? That's what I want to know. Like, I own this place. It shouldn't be locked. Sweet, we got health on the way out. That's awesome. Okay, we gotta go. Oh, there's a Tattaglia shitstorm down here, too. Let's throw a few wrinkles in this one as well. Starting to get the hang of this shooting stuff in this game, or at least getting better timing on everything. So another smoke shop? Is that all they got in this town is smoke shops?
I look forward to many years of prosperity with the Corleones.
Good. Midnight Rosies. There we go. A few extra shots there, but we got it done. Payday! Anybody ever play the board game Payday? Excellent board game. Love that game. Bam. There's in there. Plant the dynamite on that. Hide behind there until it blows up. Get all my stuff back. Oh, we got health. Gotta love when there's health. And this is gonna be locked again, isn't it? Why are those ones always locked? That's what I want to know. This one's just like the last one.
I'm here to buy out your share of the take. Kabish?
You're a man of respect. I like that. It would be my honor to work with the Corleones.
Of course it would. Because you know you'd end up like these two idiots if you didn't. Racket discovered. Arezzo Seafood. Controlling family. Still can't open those. I don't know what that issue is. Go out here. The Tatalias are taking a beating. Well deserved beating, mind you. There's one more around the corner there. Let's actually go back and get this one. So we don't take any shit from these people. Is he still in here, I wonder? Probably not. No, didn't think so. I just wanted to see if it was, like, persistent. Assumed it wouldn't be, but, you know. Down, Verona Warehouse, so we can gain control.
Step aside, punk.
Step
I'm going
aside.
In.
I think I can allow that. Welcome.
Oh.
How's your club security? For a fee, I'll make sure it stays safe.
I don't know how we bomb them. Anybody know how we bomb the businesses? Oh crap. Another guy went over there, yeah. There, I thought I saw him. Shit. Shotgun me in the face. Oh crap, I killed myself. I really didn't expect the blast to come out that far. Get to Stromboli's in Hell's Kitchen.
Get the hell out!
Help!
Okay. Oh, Hell's Kitchen is so far. Because we're in Brooklyn right now, aren't we? Is there a shortcut to Hell's Kitchen? No, not at all. Not even close to having a shortcut to Hell's Kitchen. Chick. Oh, wasn't paying attention. Wasn't paying attention, guys. Cruise on over. Now we're in Little Italy. Then we have to go to Midtown. Then we have to go to Hell's Kitchen. It's a whole procedure to get where we want to go. Looks like the kitty cat in the background there is conked right out at this point. Tough, tough life being a cat. Tough life being a pet. If I run past any more Titalias, I'm murdering them, just like I murdered those last whole shitload. Midtown this way. Still heading towards Midtown. Ooh! That was tough to do. That was tough to do. The right turn here, maybe? Out of the way! Move! I like look at my my stream feed so that I, every once in a while, so I can make sure everything's still working fine. And I swear to God, the game looks clearer on the stream than it does when I'm playing it on the main, my main screen. I don't know if it's just because it's smaller, like I don't have it full screened or anything, but I swear it looks way, way smoother. It's crazy. 3 must have anti-aliasing. Oh! Shortcut? Let's get out of this car. And perhaps we will steal this car. Get in the car! I thought I was dead there when that blew up. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do, but it worked, I guess. Told you if I saw any Tatalias, I was gonna kill them.
Step aside, pal. I don't want to see you get hurt.
Yeah, whatever, Mac. This job don't pay that well.
Looks like Santino Marella from the WWE. That guy.
What do you want?
Be ready for an ass kicking.
That's what I was looking for. Knew he was there somewhere.
Read my lips. Your club ain't worth spit if you're dead. Got it?
No way. I ain't paying.
Seriously?
This business is all I got. Spare my club, please.
Oh, crap. I got a little worked up and I killed him again. Damn it. Not what I wanted to do. Seems oddly quiet in here. Oh, do I not have any dynamite left? I need more dynamite, guys. Dynamite! Okay, so
please don't kill me.
Got him. Oh, that pissed me off. I couldn't take that location because I got a little too rambunctious. I don't want to go to New Jersey. Why are the police all... They're clearly on the take here. There's no reason they should be chasing me. It's not like I'm a cold-blooded murderer. Here. Okay, we're good. We're good. Did we lose them? Are they gone? See that fancy driving right there? See that? Hell's Kitchen. Okay. That must have been the line right there, pretty much, because we went Midtown and Hell's Kitchen. Down. Take him out. We need health. We need health badly. We need health so badly. And there's... Oh, we got like 5 cop warnings or whatever. Where is the owner of this fine establishment? And does he have any health? Apparently he does not. Because we have a lot of heat on us right now. So much heat on us. What's this? What's this? Is this not health? Hmm. Maybe I killed the owner, did I, when I was madly shooting? Because I was just kind of shooting at whoever I could target.
Okay, enough!
So maybe I killed the owner by accident. That is a possibility. Yeah, there we go. Knew that was gonna happen sooner or later because I was going around looking for health with none. None. Zero health is.
I'm not licensed, but I can fix you up.
I want revenge on that place. I have to go through all this again. Get away from me. Is this a police officer?
Let's see what you're doing.
Your station's been turning the screws on us. Back off. Got it?
Never. I want no part of it.
Either help us out or prepare for an early retirement.
That'll get you 10 years in rehab, buddy.
Christ! Did you guys see that? That was insane! There was like a billion of them. Out, and we can't get out. We didn't lose our heat afterwards. Like, we got out of the hospital after they killed us.
You look half dead.
And look, we still have 3. Still have 3.
What do you want?
Go in this fine establishment. You gonna let me in?
This place looks all right. Mind if I come in?
Yeah, whatever, Mac. This job don't pay.
Hello, lady.
How's your club security? For a fee, I'll make sure it stays safe.
I'll pay the Corleone whatever they want.
Perfect. That's all we wanted. So, we still have to find... We are running low on ammo for everything. Take him out. We clearly do not have any. Why didn't none of these guys drop health?
I'm not here for games, pal. I'm here to buy out your share of the take. Capiche?
Capiche?
You're a diplomat, young man. We have a deal.
Perfect. A deal is what we needed. Now we have to get out of here. Without getting killed. Which may or may not be the easiest thing in the world.
Yeah, this is Sonny. I got something to look.
Okay.
Maybe the old circus shop, Hell's Kitchen.
Okay. Old circus shop, Hell's Kitchen. Gotcha. Anything else? There's no health here anywhere. I really would have thought there'd be some. This looks unused. Oh, it's literally right here. Don't see me go in. Don't see me go in. Don't see me go in. Haha.
The Corleone's protection means a lot to me. Thank you.
You're welcome. Up here. Is this right? Maybe not. Oh yeah, I think it is. So then we should be able to come out. No?
You come to see me fight, sir?
Go find another sucker. I ain't interested.
Seriously, this guy's tough as balls. He's still alive? He took like 5 shotgun blasts to the face. He disrespected me. I had to show him the ropes. Where do I have to meet this guy? Downstairs. The other side of this wall, apparently. There a place? Oh, there's a door. I didn't know there was a door around that little corner. Right here. Okay. The silent witness. It was Bruno Tattaglia that killed Frankie, and he must pay. Sonny has a lead, and there are plans to take revenge. Bruno Tattaglia has gone into hiding following Frankie's murder. Of course he did, because he knows I'm after him. Talk to Sonny. Now I have to go back inside. Ah, oh, jeez.
Hey, I'm up here.
Up there? Up here. This is the only up.
Sonny's been saving him for you.
Good.
Come on, we're gonna have a few laughs.
I'll talk to Sonny. I ain't saying shit to you.
Sonny says you are the king. Now we'll find out why.
Fuck you. We'll squash your family like ants.
You will lead us to Bruno Tattaglia, or you will die slowly.
Bruno, he's a cat with 9 lives. He's gone. You missed him.
Ooh, shit. I meant to punch him. I didn't mean to throw him out the window. Until after he got what I wanted. Try this again.
Go straight in. Sonny's waiting for you.
Okay, I'm going.
Hey, come here. Come on, we're gonna have a few laughs.
I'll talk.
Sonny says you are the key. Now we'll find out why.
Fuck you. We'll squash your family like ants.
Seriously? I can't shoot him in the knee? That's not gonna kill him immediately. That's a legitimate interrogation tactic, right? Shooting someone in the knee?
It goes straight in.
Should be. Pretty sure it is. You know, you should kneecap them first, right?
Hey! Come on, we're gonna have a few laughs.
Sonny says you are the key. Now we'll find out why.
Fuck you. We'll squash your family like ants.
Tell me how to find Bruno. I can promise that you won't suffer.
Too weak to pull the trigger? You and Sonny are just a couple of pretty boy pricks. You prick.
You will lead us to Bruno Tattaglia, or you will die slowly.
Get it over with. You'll never find Bruno, and your girl is dead.
Give me the chance. Give me the chance to shoot him.
Hey, that's enough, kid. We can't dance around here all night. We're done. Let's get you cleaned up. Okay? Come on. Listen, I really gotta. You know, for being so cooperative with us.
I die before I speak. I have said nothing.
No, my friend. You've been very helpful. You're my key in the door.
What? What key? I told you nothing.
Ooh. Badass.
You're gonna cremate that son of a bitch at that funeral. Bruno will be there.
Badass.
Hey, it's funny how things turn out, no? I mean, our enemies, they probably think you for a soft touch. Becomes their problem. Looks like you're gonna be one of us after all, you son of a bitch. To tell you the truth, I was kinda waiting. You know, just for you to become my right arm. So we go kill those dirty ratting bastards.
Okay, Sonny. Let's kill the dirty rat bastards. Let's kill them good. This isn't where I need to be. I want to be on the ground. Down. 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 Okay. That's why those are always locked. Because they don't lead anywhere. I get it now. That was all setting up for that one point. Oh, jeez. Me worrying about why they would never unlock. And that's why. That's the reason why. So crazy. So crazy. So, we gotta turn around. Dirty rat bastards.
I could go for a big, juicy steak right
now. No one in here?
Now we gotta kick your ass! Son of a...
Hmm. Is that it? So like Marinelli's fish shop is that? Like that guy who was beating up, is that the owner? Did he kill him? Did he kill him? Is that what happened? Check something here. Okay. Just had to check something. Oh, gotta go back to this. Gotta go back to that tab. Okay, so we'll do another, probably one more mission, just this mission coming up, and like the one we're working on as we speak, and then might call it a stream there. We still have to try to decide what we're going to do tomorrow, so we could continue this if people were interested in watching another one right away, or we could do something else. Maybe Daisy or something. Maybe the Long Dark. A whole bunch of stuff we could do. Get out of the way. And park. Look at that parking job. Ding.
This guy really bugs me.
What's the objective? Whack Bruno Titalia. Throw him in the oven.
You messing with me? With me? You're making a big mistake.
Nailed them. Okay. So, got the nice hearse there. Take that guy out. Door unlocked. Let's gather up anything we can find in here. There's some health. That's going to be helpful.
Ah!
Gotta go downstairs. How do we get downstairs? Does anyone see stairs? Oh, the elevator. Don't need stairs when you got an elevator.
Dead man, my friend. I killed your girl. Hell, I enjoyed killing your girl.
Him. I want to put him in the oven. Shit. That was annoying. I was trying to grab him and he just like stood there. Watch. Stay down. It's free. What? Not at the moment. I'll be in shortly.
Don't move.
Kick this guy out. Oh, there's two of them here. Seriously? Snap.
Now we gotta kick your ass.
Got that. Perfect. 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 Make sure there's no one left in here. And then we go to the elevator. We're learning. We're learning. No, if he was smart, he would have shot me right now.
I killed your girl. Hell, I enjoyed killing your girl.
I might have made a mistake there. I gotta put him in the oven, don't I? Shit. I shouldn't have headshotted him when I came in. I was just used to headshotting everybody else. No one left in. One guy left. Grab that. Down to the basement. Get to hear this bastard again insulting me.
Kill this
film is weird. He didn't run. It, like, didn't set it up the same way. He just kind of stood there in my way, and I can't shoot him. Because, you know, that results in what it results in. Which is failure. Take out the gun, goddammit. Shoot.
I'll kill you.
Not all those guys. There should be health there, yes. Still there. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Is that the oven I have thrown in, or is the other one?
I killed your girl. Hell, I enjoyed killing your girl.
Okay, yeah, I'm sick of hearing you talk. Snub. Come on.
She was pretty, huh? Not when I finished.
Nailed it! Ha 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 ha! Finally, we destroyed him! Now we have to get out of here. Is there any health in this place? Probably not. Probably not. No, none. Not a thing. Hopefully no one is there on the way out. So we have to get to what I would where are we going? Through here. Take this. Can we take the hearse? We can't take the hearse for a drive? Seriously? What's this? And we can't take this. The two easily accessible cars we can't take. This place is owned by the Titalias. Why can I not? Like, where's the guy that runs this place? Not him, not him. Not there. I don't know where he is. So I guess we can't take that over. That's annoying. So, we are going to... We're actually really close, so I'm just gonna run.
What you doing tonight?
Yo, cheese, how you doing, bud? Just a lurking. Enjoy that lurk, buddy. We're wrapping up here in a minute, I think, Cheese. Any suggestions on what I should play tomorrow, buddy? because I think I am going to find a save point here, which is right over here, and here. And I'm going to call it a stream for the night after I save and resupply and stuff. Take that. Let's save. We're roughly not quite 8 hours into the game at this point. I'm not sure how long this game takes to complete. My choice. Oh, I have so many choices is the problem. I don't know if I should do something new or go back to something that I play regularly, like DayZ, or... I have a few games I'm saving for October. I'd like to try to finish this before October. I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about it, I guess. We're 7 hours into the game, I guess. I thought we were closer to 8. We're gonna double slot here again, too. Going to double slot. Okay, so we got that all saved up. I think that's where we're gonna end. Oh, we got health right there, I didn't even notice. This is where we're gonna end for the night. We will be back tomorrow night. And eventually we will be back to The Godfather. I'm not sure if it will be before next week at this point, though. That's to be decided. But thanks, everybody, for hanging out. Thanks for chatting and lurking and all that fun stuff. Everybody remember to hit up the Twitter so you don't miss anything. Everybody remember to check out the YouTube page, especially if you missed part one of The Godfather. That is archived up on the YouTube page. And everybody remember to join the Discord community, because that's where the cool people hang out, in the Discord community. So it's got like a big text chat room in there, and we also use that for when we do multiplayer games and stuff as well. So remember all those things, and everybody have a good night. Later, guys. Later, cheese. Later, everybody. Hope you have a great night, peoples. And I am out.